Right now, Prince George's County Police are investigating a crash involving one of their own. This happened just before 4 this morning on Central Avenue and Addison Road in Sea Pleasant. So here's a look at the wrecked police car being towed away roughly 30 minutes after that crash. Our assignment desk continues to make calls to find out exactly what happened here. Expect updates right here on TV and online as we learn any new information.